We'll see you next time. All right. How you guys doing? Right?
Ladies, what y'all thinking? We got 30 minutes and I want you to get out of here. So y'all better be tipping. How y'all plan on paying for this?
What's y'all money?
Y'all got cash?
You be like real aggressive with them, you know what I'm saying? Like, let them come to us. You know what I'm saying? Like, see that look, see? That's too much.
How'd you feel?
I've been ready to go. Being a Debbie Downer. Thing is, this has been a whack ass night.
God, what you say? What?
I'm gonna come clean.
Man.
They're babes.
Oh, right.
And they're cool.
So cool.
Pancakes! What?
Trying to have a good night.
And there's some cute guys here. Like, what's good? Like, what you
saying? Ladies, is that salad you ordered? Got the Grand Slam for you over here. We got nothing for you.
What are you doing at the table then?
Saying hello.
Saying hello?
Yeah, man. Why you always trying to rush in?
What you mean?
You gotta say hello. Set the tempo.
Cool, like you said, you told us it was a theme party.
Yeah, you both look like you're about to go on a safari, for real.
That's a nice
move. But okay, if I want to go, it's cool. I'll just call me a lift.
No. No. Okay, so you're going to come out with us?
I'm going to go. Your best friend, I was coming through a demo, so they come to me.
Ladies, someone's taking care of your bill, so your food is all free. But they didn't tip, so y'all still better tip, all right? Y'all better pool the money together or something.
I don't know, one of these tricking ass niggas in here, man. You know.
But you guys got that?
Yeah.
Okay. We must stop walking on the bills, though, you know what I mean? We must talk about that another day. So
which one you want?
I literally cannot believe somebody just gave her a pill.
Let's go out.
Let's go.
Oh, y'all really didn't tip. Oh, wow. Wow. No, I know y'all know what it's like to work for tips.
Hey, where y'all going so fast?
Nowhere.
Looking like two Hershey's Kisses in the Twix. Damn. You ain't gonna tell me your name?
No.
Nothing?
Bye.
That must be the jacket. I'm too hot. Look, okay, look. Hey, put your number on my phone right here. Okay, can I get the, okay, let me get it back at least. Hey.
Gosh, that guy was kind of funny, though.
All right, we're just gonna turn on the tunes and we're just gonna have a good time. How about
Let's
that?
Let's do it. All of my bitches got friends.
You don't need a pick. No, all of my bitches got friends.
I ain't really gotta rap about it, I just talk about it because I live in now. So let me tell you about this PYT that I seen last week. I had to take a bow. 5'2 with a brown fur and a hair tie with them light eyes. And she would make me throw it all the way for a fun time and a right prize. Mad as fuck, ass fatter than I am a truck. Ask her probably keep my hammer touch. The time just find them down and then the pain is stuck. I run them up when I get them.
Let's go. We about to get lit.
Bro, you are so fucking annoying.
Crazy how this all started down because I saw something that I can't ignore.
All of my bitches got friends. And they bad, so we're good. It's enough for the click.
What?
Word. All of my bitches got friends. You don't need to pick. Put your hands up. What? Put your hands up. If you and all your girls bad as fuck, put your hands up.